Guys, silence, please. There's people who want to sleep, okay? I did the beds.
You did the beds?
No, of course no. They don't look like shit.
So I'm at the hotel and I just changed the strings to both guitars. As you can tell, I have neon DR strings here. Tonight it's gonna be pretty fun.
Soundcheck time!
Can't video that way.
Bro, you're the man!
Hola, hola!
Today I'm going to use my Sean signature, my Tesla model, and my Sean Roswell. They both react with a black light, so I'm going to use a black light here.
Since I had to take a flight to come here, I couldn't bring my amp. I wanted to be sure that I was gonna have a certain consistency on the sound. So
this is the setup I brought. It's a mini version of my pedal board with the Eventide for effects. Like I use delay and chorus from the Time Factor, and harmonizers and chorus from the H9. But today I want to show you the main change, which is this Guru's 1959 double decker pedal. It's like a plexi head without the power amp, basically, and also, you know, some more features, like, you know, you have but when you go on bypass, you have to clean, of course. Then you go to this channel, which is flat channel one. It has its own gain and volume and EQ. Then today I'm playing more metal stuff, so I'm basically gonna use the second channel, which is Marshall, you know, all the way, like, you know, all the high gain distortion you can get from a Marshall. And you have the gain and the volume. Then you have this feature, the solo, which applies to every channel, even to the clean if you want. And you have the volume here. Then you have, you see, the emulation or DI. In this case, I will use the emulation and go out to the PA. You have the effects loop, can be serial or parallel. In this case, I'm going serial. So I'm going to play all night with this. I ended up trying the Marshall that you can see here. And you can see, as you can see, this is off. It's unbelievable. Like, I love this pedal. I mean, you know that I love my Eventide, right? This is the new guy in the family. Oh my god, sounds so awesome. I ended up using the first channel, the plexi, with a low gain as a clean. Sounds beautiful. And then the distortion as I thought from here. It's unbelievable. Sounds unbelievable. Everybody's so excited about the tone I'm getting from it. Somebody may ask why I have a black light there. This is the reason. The black light totally turns on the aliens, and even more on the other, on the Tesla. I'm gonna show you quickly. You see?
Vic.
And this is a prototype. The next model, the final version, is gonna have way more reaction on the inlays too. So that's next.
Me neither. I need some sushi before.
I'm sick of that camera. Turn it off.